Tonight, I will show you how to cook gamer grub. Okay, so here's everything.
Now, sometimes I like to cook little feasts for myself. I often make dishes with rice, lots of meat, cheese, and more. Food that sustains you.
So I used to be really skeptical about these rice packets, but they're actually just as good as making rice yourself.
When I was working out trying to gain weight in college, I would make massive meals just like this one. So I've decided to let you all in on one of my secret recipes.
I got a pound of chicken, some onions, diced because I'm lazy, and an avocado! And then I've got cheese in the fridge, but I had leftovers, so I didn't buy it. So I'm gonna turn this into grub. This is a super high protein, high medium carb, and high fat, well, medium fat meal. It'll basically get all your macronutrients, and it's nice and healthy, and it's all whole foods, so that's nice. So we've got extra virgin. We're gonna put this in the pan, and then I also have some garlic, diced garlic. This is the pan.
Looking good.
Okay, I'm gonna give it a little rinse. Rinse the pan.
With my pan rinsed, I could commence cooking.
I got this seasoning too. I hope it's tasty. I just don't know. We're gonna find out. Ladder up. Okay, any second now.
Dracarys.
Ah, yes, man. First,
I put my frozen rice in the microwave, ready to heat at the right moment.
The microwave. 2.5 minutes. Beep. Oh, that's flickery and spooky. Ideally, I would use 2 pans, but I don't really want to deal with that. So we're just going to have the one. I'm going to add my extra virgin olive oil. Perfect. This is not going off until 2023. That's a long time.
I'm holding it with my chin.
That's what she said.
So I don't know if... Oh, this doesn't work. No!
I tried to hold it with my chin and it didn't work.
I'll try again. Oh!
Just a little dollop. It smells so good. You guys don't understand. Oh, this is gonna be really good.
I started simmering the minced garlic and olive oil in the pan at a low heat.
Oh, baby. This is gonna get nice and aromatic.
I then began cutting up the chicken tenderloins into smaller chunks.
This is a little, look at that. Oh yeah, that's good chicken. I need to turn this down a little bit more.
I need a GoPro.
Okay, so I can use both hands now. We take the chickens and we just, this is not a perfect science. Okay, so right now we have chickens about that size. It's gonna be so nice. Okay.
I was hungry and getting quite jazzed up about this delicious meal I was making.
You want them fairly uniform in size, but it also doesn't matter. Because you're gonna be eating it. You know what I'm saying? Like, sorry to rant right there.
After handling the raw chicken, I then washed my hands.
Next, we take this seasoning. This slaps. This totally slaps. So we just go zip, zip, zip-a-da-boop. Actually, watch this. This seasoning, right in here. Right in here. This is looking really good. I'm putting the chicken in first, and then once the chicken is like a little bit cooked, I put the onions in. All right, listen. Ready? I can't believe how underwhelming that was.
With the chicken in the pan starting to cook, I gently separated the chunks and got them coated with oil and seasoning.
These little chicken chunkies? Oh my god, this is oh my god, this is gonna be good.
Mmm, so good.
It should start being a little bit cooked on the bottom at this point. Onion! I'm not crying, you're crying. So then these, right in there. And then you just mix them in.
The onions and chicken were mixing, marinating, and cooking well together.
Just a of olive oil. Okay, so it's time to start the rice. Beep! Mmm.
With the rice cooking and as the chicken and onions neared completion, it was time to do a quick taste test.
So now we pick a victim, this little feller. Ooh, okay, so see this? Perfect! Oh my god, perfect! Hear that? So our rice just finished. We take it out carefully. We put it on our plate. Oh yeah. They're biodegradable paper plates because I hate doing dishes, and they're biodegradable, so it's good for the environment. This, I think, is like 330 calories of rice. Okay, so next, we take this, and we put this on this. What we'll do is we open this up a little bit to be more receptive to the meats. You gotta loosen it up first. Then we take a little scooper, and we move the scooper here. And put it on.
I dished out the chicken and onions onto the rice.
Oh my god, that's looking nice. That's looking nice. Oh, off. Remember to always turn it off. And now,
the avocado.
I then cut up the avocado that I would garnish the meal with.
It just lifts the whole flavor.
So we have these nice green avocados. You can tell you want it to feel like this little part of your thumb. And that's how you know it's ripe. So now what we do, just squeeze, squeeze! Okay, so you extract the nut. Then you gotta get the gamer goo off your hands. Yeah. All right, I have actually something really serious I need to bring up. So when I get one hand wet, I need to get the other hand also wet. I don't know if that's really weird or if people don't do that. But it's just something I have to do or else I feel really weird. You know what's kind of a bummer? Is the lighting in my kitchen makes everything look like goblin food.
Pick up your palette knife and then work that into me. Give your meat a good old rub.
And with that, the meal was complete. Now to enjoy the fruits of my labor.
This is computer screen lighting. You guys see that glare? It's been delivered to my gamer desk. And now it's time for it to be consumed. Look at this. You are under my fork. Mm-hmm. That's delicious. This is just magnificent. What a nice looking forkful. I love it. Look at that. I'm at my gamer desk consuming food. It's delicious. I just grubbed out. There was a little too much avocado, but that's no problem because I just ate a lot of food and I'm feeling great, frankly. I'm chilling. A nutritious, delicious meal of gamer grub. For dessert is a nice Fuji apple. And listen to this.
Bloody delicious.
I hope you enjoyed this little video. Leave a like if you want to see more stuff like this. Much love, and I'll see you all very soon.